by Natasha Wing, illustrated by Deborah Zimke. 'Twas the night before first grade, I kissed my dog Clover. School starting tomorrow because summer is over. Into my backpack went markers and pens. I hung my new outfit, it matched my friend Jen's. I spoke not a word, but went straight to the shelf. And filled up my lunchbox, I made lunch myself. I can't wait to see Jenny, I told my big brother. I hope that our desks are right next to each other. That night I was nestled all snug in my bed, while visions of jungle gyms danced in my head. The next day at breakfast, Dad made such a fuss. What a big girl you are to be taking the bus. Hurry, Penny, said Mom, as it turned down our street. Over here, shouted Jenny, I saved you a seat. At school, kindergartners stood out in the hall. They all looked so young. Were we ever that small? While they clung to their parents, we hugged Miss Sunrise. You two are so tall, she said with surprise. Da-da-da-ding, rang the school bell. We made such a clatter as we raced to our classroom. Then Jen said, what's the matter? The principal told us that some changes were made. We have some new students, so we split the first grade. Hi, Penny, said my teacher. You're in here with me. But yipes, Jenny wasn't. She was in room 33. We waved goodbye sadly and said, see you later. I had to be brave because I'm a first grader. Soon we sat in a circle and we each said our name. Then we played 20 questions and I won the game. Mr. Barr is so funny. He tells jokes and he juggles. And our class pet's so cute. It's a bunny named Snuggles. I knew most of the kids except just a few. So I went and said hi to a girl who was new. We sat side by side and made pictures with noodles. We laughed when we saw we both made noodle poodles. We both have pet turtles and love turquoise blue. And pistachio ice cream is her favorite too. I can't wait till you meet my best friend at lunch. I just know that you'll both like each other a bunch. The lunchroom was buzzing, so busy and loud. We sat down at a table. Was Jen in this crowd? When what to my wondering eyes, there in line, was Jen with a new friend who looked just like mine. Their eyes, how they twinkled, behind matching frames. They had curly pigtails, and they had rhyming names. Our new friends were twins, and though school's just begun, I know first grade will be twice as much fun. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for The Night Before First Grade by Natasha Wing. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.